afternoon, everyone, and thank you for being here, and thank you for loaning these kids to each other for this weekend. There's nothing like a large ensemble concert. You can practice your instrument by yourself or with a recording, but together, this many students together and instrumentalists, there's just nothing like it, and we've had a great time. I hope they have. I think they have. We have benefited from guest conductor who I'll be introducing in just a few moments, but first I'd like to bring on Dr. Holland by the school year. He's our associate director of bands and director of the Pride of the Low Country, but he's co-conductor of this South Carolina Youth Wind Symphony. Please welcome Dr. Nicholas Holland. or, and of course, that energy came from his pen, or his digits, I should say. We have a guest director from another area high school. Mr. Tyler Holliday is the director of bands at Goose Creek High School. We've enjoyed getting to know him and exchanging with him and their band this year as we trade at home and home, to use a sports analogy, concerts during this past year. We've really enjoyed hearing in the rehearsals and being the beneficiaries of his musicianship and energy. Please welcome Mr. Tyler Holliday.
this time I'd like to recognize some folks that work tirelessly behind the scenes to help us pull off an event like this, and that's our student team of counselors, our work studies, our worker bees behind the scenes. So I'm just going to rattle off some names. If you're close by or not, wave at the group. Some of them are playing. Most of them are working around the building. So special thanks to Keely and Delaney and Johnny and Corey and Michael and Becca and Zach and Will. And I think that got all of them. I'm sure I will know very soon if it did not. But what a fantastic group of students that we have to help us pull off something like this, and what a treat it is to work with these fine young students. It's literally one of the highlights of our academic year, and this kind of finishes our academic year officially, and we fully turn our attention to the summer and to the fall after this. So thank you for sharing these fantastic people with us. What a treat they are. Please welcome for our next selection, welcome back to the podium, our guest conductor, Mr. Tyler Holliday.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.